Jaws the shark, lurking in the jar, the depths of the sea, one day on a shark. Decides to get rowdy, get real rowdy, takes a cafe up to rowdy. Island, sunshine, sunshine, fun in the sunshine, blood in the ocean, everybody rock. Cause it's crazy how few fucks this shark fucks. He'll eat little ladies, he'll fuck the depths of the sea, oh no. The one thing keeping the community safe, this guy named Jaws and his pal Brody Dreyfus. Jaws don't know that a storm's gonna come. He just wants the sea to beat his ass. Get it? Yeah. The mayor don't care if the care don't bear. He doesn't want to spoil the 4th of July. He's like, holy shit, he takes a shit. Everyone cool it. Here comes that fin singing, Jaws is here. Here is Jaws.
He is a shark without a cause.
He was in a movie, you should watch it. It's called Jaws. Jaws is here. Gets closed. The mayor's like, okay, yeah, okay. Suddenly Jaws has got a lady on his head, but the wrong little shark baby lurking in the jar. It was Jaws' little brother. Now he's pissed. The mayor just pissed to the top of his shit. He sneaks in his house, and he sneaks in his house, and he eats in his house in the middle of the night. Golly. So Brody's in charge, he knows the real mayor's is still at large. So he and the Dreyfus make it, baby. They're going on a mission, they're gonna go on a mission for Jaws. A man named Quint lets him use his boat on the condition that he be the one to use Jaws' boat. Cause he was a sailor back in World War II, and Jaws ate his entire shoe. Whoa, Jaws is here. Here is Jaws.
He is a shark without a cause.
He was in a movie called Jaws. Jaws is here. On the sea, they wait on the sea. Where could Jaws see? He's out on the sea. Dreyfus decides to go down on Brody, and Jaws shows up. He's like, whoa, respect. Tears up the cage like paper in a shredder, while Dreyfus makes paper mush. He hides behind a rock like a cowardly buck, and he doesn't come back until the end of the flock. Brody's like, we're gonna need a bigger boat, so they go back home and get a rowdy boat. The biggest piss that's ever sailed, gonna kick Jaws' ass, or I guess his ass. Yeah, his ass. But oh my shit, Jaws jumps out and Quint gets out right in half. Like a cat kick bar. Up in the sky there's a shooting star. That's Quint up in heaven. He's a cat kick bar. Brody's angry, he's all like, okay, yeah, this blows. He takes a harpoon and welds it to his ass. Jaws' last words are, then he explodes and it's a pretty shit effect. Yeah, Jaws is dead. Long live Jaws.
He was a shark without a cause.
He was in a movie, you should watch it. It's called Jaws. Jaws is dead. Long live Jaws. Jaws is dead. Long live Jaws.
He was a shark without a cause.
He was in a movie called Jaws.
Jaws is dead.
At the Academy Awards.
Long live Jaws.
He was robbed.
He was a shark without a cause.
Sharks exist in real life.
He was in a movie that everyone saw.
Jaws is dead. Long live Jaws.